If you are an Xbox player, you need to have this set off. You're going to want to go to settings, down to ease of access, audio, and you're going to want to turn mono output off, not on. Say you don't want to have that on at all.